If you're looking for a state title favorite in Class 4A girls basketball this year, look no further than North Central. The Panthers do have two losses. One came to an out-of-state opponent, one to a fellow 4A school. Not unbeatable, but certainly one of the favorites. Let's head out to North Central for the highlights. Taking on Warren Central, just as the boys did earlier this evening. And the Panther girls' fortunes looking much better than their boys. Mackenzie Carroll knocks down the three, extending a fourth quarter advantage. Warren trying for a late run to get back in it. Leger Ellington hits the floater in the lane for 2 points, but Panthers are too strong. How about some nice big-to-big passing down low? Meg Newman finds Ramiah Elliott. Elliott, 2 points would cap off the day. 67-42 North Central. Another dub for the Panthers. Zionsville girls visiting Brownsburg this evening. The Eagles led most of this game. Faith Leedy, 3 points for Faith, and the lead is 8 late in the third quarter. But to the fourth we go. It is Brownsburg's turn. Allie Becky attacking off the dribble. Layup, foul. Free throw would tie it up, 41 all. Then Kaylin Terrell gets hot from deep. Good ball finding her. Off the glass and good. Brownsburg, 51-47. At Fishers, the Tigers hosting Franklin Central in a Hoosier Crossroads matchup. Flashes off to a great start. Raya Kintzer, the steal and drive all the way to the hoop. There's 2 points. Franklin Central on top. Fishers, though, turns it on. Haley Smith, nice pass. Olivia Smith, 2 points. The Tigers cut into that flash lead. Later, it's Fishers forcing the turnover and going the other way. Talia Harris to Katie Burton. Burton, 2 points on the layup. 63-54, Fishers winners tonight.